And news breaking earlier this evening, Toledo police confirming hours ago that a man is dead after being shot near Sylvania Avenue and Hoiles in West Toledo. TPD were able to find shell casings on the street, but say they have not made any arrests in this case.